My name is Keith Smith. I'm an anesthesiologist and the managing partner at Surgery Center of Oklahoma. The last 11 years has been a really good feeling because that's when we decided we should post all of our prices online.
I've got carpal tunnel syndrome in both my hands, and I've had it for 2 or 3 years. This person with Humana sat there and said, "Sorry, it's not medically necessary," even though two orthopedic surgeons in Texas said, "You need to have this procedure before the end of the year." The doctor said, "This is medically necessary," but some person sitting in Lexington, Kentucky says, "Sorry, it's not necessary." Today, when I cut out all the bureaucracy, I'm walking here, I'm gonna pay hundreds, if not thousands of dollars less for this procedure than I would have otherwise going through this insurance company, which denied my care anyway.
Patients come here from all 50 states. The first patients that arrived here with our posted prices were Canadians. We have changed our pricing on our website 4 times since we launched the website 11 years ago, and in each instance have lowered the prices.
It's patient-centered, not hospital-centered, not, you know, system-centered.
Many times people have asked us, you know, how do your prices compare to your competitors? You know, how do my prices compare, say, to a not-for-profit hospital here in this area? And invariably, the ratio is 6 or 8 to 1.
It was a pilonidal cyst surgery. Very simple. There's no reason for the family to be quoted $18,000. And I found Surgery Center of Oklahoma. So from $18,000 to 3,000.
Of course, the first thing people want to say is, well, you know, you let the market go to work, you'll have dead people on the streets. And the free market can, in transition, displace much of what is in place without any disruption from the patient side.
You guys are the solution. You guys made it right for me.
We had a patient from Georgia that was quoted $40,000 for a procedure on our website listed at $3,600. And we're profitable at that amount. And the patient used our price to leverage a better deal. They actually matched our price in Georgia.
Yo quisiera que mucha gente desesperada en los hospitales, las aseguranzas no les cubren. Aunque gasten mucho dinero, cobren, no les cubre nada.
But it all comes back to the ability to see the price. That is the centerpiece, I think, of this model, is the accessibility to a cash out the door price. How much is it?
I was on this search, where can I find surgeons that care about their community, who are advocates of their community? And my search led to Oklahoma.
If I wouldn't know about severe care and come to this place in Oklahoma, I don't know, maybe I would still have my hernia.
Patients thinking like consumers is what will actually transform the healthcare system, will drive down costs, create a more free society, and will actually improve health outcomes for everybody. That's basically the free market. That's what's made America, in every other aspect, the greatest country in the world. Patients and doctors and no one else.